Climate change is one of the greatest threats humanity faces today, and its effects have become a widespread reality. The world is at a tipping point. Every corner of the planet is affected. More frequent extreme weather events prove that the Western Balkans are particularly vulnerable to climate change. These negative impacts will only increase in the coming decades. Torrential rain in the spring, followed by extremely hot and dry summers. Decades of widespread urbanization, intensive agriculture and forestry, pollution, ongoing biodiversity loss, all leave devastating consequences on people and nature. Everyone is affected. Therefore, we must turn to nature for support and bring back the ancient knowledge of our forefathers who successfully coexisted with nature. We can adapt to climate change by implementing actions we call nature-based solutions. By harnessing the power of nature, we can learn to mitigate the climate and reduce disasters. Nature-based solutions can help us prevent floods and droughts, slow and reverse land degradation, enhance community resilience, support livelihoods, and bring about long-term sustainability. Nature-based solutions are protection and restoration of coastal ecosystems and wetlands, protection, restoration, and sustainable use of forests, providing space for rivers to flow naturally, enabling sustainable food chains through agroforestry systems, preserving and developing urban green and blue spaces. By implementing nature-based solutions in the Western Balkans, we can adapt to climate impacts and reduce the risk of disasters, while also enhancing the resilience of local communities and spurring social and economic development. We cannot stop climate change overnight, but we need to take decisive steps now to improve our resilience and prevent future disasters by joining forces with nature.